guys, then we bring my Godzilla toys. Yes, I'm gonna be showing you my Godzilla toys. So, the first one that we're gonna be showing is my King of Dolls. Need to put this one together because we've got to finish. We've just got these today. Anyways, just it will be like that. This is my small one. The head. Dad.
Shit, is it broken?
No.
Put it back.
Yeah, it's a peg.
What are you talking to, Tyler?
Yeah.
It's a joke you've got. Who is it?
Tyler.
Why don't you come round?
You can't. This is my sweeping door. Come on, Lisa. This is my big old finger door. And just when the wings move, the tail can come off. I'm not sure if the head can. Wings can move. Can stand well. I have a lot of Godzillas. This one I built with some beads. There's this normal one, it's a mini. It's from the mini set that I got. I got lots from the mini set. I'm not sure what the other ones are. This is from the mini set too. But this is also from the mini set. This is Godzilla. And I have my biggest Godzilla, which is this one. So I got from the planet. It's pretty big. Can't even fit in the screen, really. So just the front of it. Just the tail. The tail can move here. You can move here. You can stand it up well. His legs can move. His arms can move. These are sharp. But not too sharp. The spikes you got all the way to the top. You might be able to hold like something because his hand is like shaped like that. Okay, and it did come with an atomic blast. I'm not sure what that is. And I also have this, the, I forgot what his name is. If you comment down below what his name is, in the next video, I'll say his name, whoever. I'll do a shout out to that bus. So, yeah, this guy is the mouth. He's got those things. He's got his purple eyes. And he does have that giant orange bead in there. This is the back of him. These pieces of his arms do move. So you can't hold things. Then I do also have the gold Godzilla from my mini set. do is I have this one. Gold Godzilla. From my mini set. These are both from... These are not all of the ones from my mini set, because I also have more. This is this guy. And there's another Godzilla. And there's my Godzilla. Can have him. Can I just focus? Focus. Focus. See that there? Yeah, can go. There is another YouTuber that has this one. It's a little kid. It's my mini set, it's not all of them. Also, this is my mini set. This King Ghidorah. So these ones are all from my mini set. I have more. Here is that pterodactyl one, I forgot his name. And I also have that one that covered the Ghidorah in silk. I forgot his name as well. I'm forgetting a lot of these names. I did try to make a Mothra with the beads, because I don't have a Mothra. I'm just kidding, I do have a Mothra from my mini set. But I tried to make a Mothra. Comment down below if you think he looks... Make it more. Yes, there's. Then I have my most favourite Godzilla. Well, it's not my most favourite. It's not my most favourite. This one also came with Atomic Blast. And this one came with its Atomic Blast. And also, this came with an Atomic Blast for. So once you've collected this one, this set, once you've collected this one, and this one, and this one, once you've collected this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and that giant eagle one and the silk one, covered Godzilla and silk, and you have King Ghidorah, now him, and this guy. If we have them, that means if you find this at store, you can get 50% off. No, yeah, once you get all of those, you get pieces to build this big. Or, just for this set, this one, and this one, once you get that set, you'll get to have this one, which is amazing. It's not that big, but it's amazing. God, this one came from, this is a Shin Godzilla, with a face. Face model of that. So basically, this is the tail. This spine's a purple, which I love the colour. And the feet, they're good. Model, and underneath it, it just looks like flakes of lava. And then the little arms, they can move. Wrists move, the arms move. The legs are articulated. They're articulated here and here. And the feet are articulated. And you can see that it is articulated here. Because there's a piece where you can move it here. You can move it here, there. You can move it here, which is there. You can move it here. You can move it here. And there's a lot of articulation on here. You can clip the tail on, which is... You can take off the tail and put it on. Now let's take a look inside of that mouth. So... Look. There's... In each place, there's two rows of teeth. So, three things. Right, the inside, the paint job, and this is amazing. Now, with this one comes two of these. Where's the other one? This and then this one. Because you know what this does? One goes in its mouth. One goes in its mouth, and one goes in its tail. Just like this. Super cool. Was in its tail and its mouth. So right now this is the best Godzilla that they have. Tail. So. So. Wow. Look at the paint job on this. Let's get these two side by side. At the end, two little metal sticks inside of it. You can, and there's, see that part there, that big bulb? You stick this little thing into that hole. And there's a tiny hole right there. You stick it right into there. There's a ton of articulation. You can turn his head right around. The head moves. The mouth does not move, sadly, just because then this won't go into. So, two of them, you can use some of them for like, because this one didn't come with like, this, but once I found out when you can get this one, once you finish the collection of this, the pieces, I found out that you can also, once you've built this one, and you've built this one, you can actually, they were meant for two, they gave two also for two reasons, one for the mouth and one for the tail. Not only that, once you have, you can have like another Godzilla, but it has to be from the same make. You can put it in there because there's a little hole in there, you can put that in there. Not just in there. Just like that. He's articulated as well. Yeah, it's the most articulated. There's this one here. No, not that one. This one. Makes the, you pull that back in the mouth and And you can also do it with this one. Just like that. You just gotta make the hole in the mouth, and then you can just do that. Oh, there. There you go. Then he has his tongue. So yeah, I think it's a recommend for me to buy the whole set of the minis and buy the whole set of these. With these beads, you can't only make Godzilla things. You can also make, like, things like, say, a continent. You can make a Godzilla if you want. And I done it just in the atomic blast. And it's very strong. It's like your own toy. So, and they're at like the art store. I've only used for like 5 pounds out of that stuff. So, yeah, so that's my opinion on these toys. And if you've already got this collection, and if you buy this at the store, which you shouldn't do that because it will be cheap and not bad. But the best way to get this one is with these ones. Get them, build up the pieces. You have him. Then get all of these guys. Get the pieces from them. Build up this guy. This guy has two reasons. One can go in here. He can go in his mouth. He can go in his tail. And we can have one in here and one for him. You can have some in here. You can have one in here. You can also have one like this one. See, it's great. So it's a recommend. So yeah, see you later.